us today.
Thank you.
We're here from Super Bowl 48 in MetLife Stadium. Commissioner Patterson here. Yes, I'm representing with the Eagles. Hopefully, eventually, I can get the Eagles into the Super Bowl.
Not in his lifetime.
Crazy fans. Pioneer Football League live from the Super Bowl. We're going to have some fun today. We're definitely going to shoot some stuff from the 5-1 thing. We'll talk to you soon.
Rattle a little bit the Seahawks defense. It is probably Denver because
Big Brother at the door will turn you away if you show up with Pook in there and Nook in there and Big Mama in there.
Yo, man, what's your name? Joseph, you play for the Nittany Lions, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, definitely. We're going to get you on the Pioneer Bay. Proud dad?
All right, yeah, definitely.
Awesome, awesome.
Football. He is accurate despite what Richard Sherman said about throwing ducks.
In the intensity to play. But you should never let the game walk away from you.
No,
so I think Peyton Manning has shown and displayed that he's one of the most intelligent players to ever grace our field. So I'm sure he will make the right decision.
Here coming from Super Bowl 51 down in Houston, Texas. Pioneer Sports Center coming up now. Hey, Pioneer Football League, David Patterson here, Houston, Texas. Home of the Super Bowl It'll be Pioneer Football League Sports Center live from the Super Bowl. Checking you guys out. Oh, it's going to be some fun. Hey, what's going on, PFL? This is David Patterson reporting to you from Super Bowl 51. Let's go over some of the things that are going on in the PFL. We're fully into offseason, which means that we're fully into preseason, ready to get this thing kicked off. We have the collegiate guys going in the spring, and of course, we're always getting stuff ready. We had a conference meeting with the Metro Elite Conference. Check in with Coach Mel and the guys over there, see what they're doing. Highly competitive football. Should be very interesting when we get to the fall. Some travel involved, a lot of great things. So this is what it's about. While we're down here, made some great connections. Passed out the card to a bunch of people. Big shout out to the Stallions, who were the Houston, Texas, or something, state champions. Trying to get them up to New York, play some ball. So, you know, we're doing some big things here in Pioneer Football League. So, for this upcoming season, again, passing the baton again, just like in year five, other people doing some work, putting their own blueprint in this thing, so it should be a lot of fun. Just Pioneer Football anymore. It's now Pioneer Sports. So the Pioneer League, that's where we're going with the new shield now, just to show that we're more than just football. About all sports, anything to get the youth involved in this thing. Pushing some really great programs. Pioneer Youth Cheer and Dance coming right up with Miss Melissa taking the reins on that. Great initiative started by the Pioneer League to make sure that the ladies get involved in cheer, not just football season, but all year round competitions, different activities and stuff. So behind me we have the Super Bowl Live, which is their venue, similar to Super Bowl Boulevard when New York was the host of the Pioneer Football. I'm sorry. New York City is always those Pioneer Football, except for when we're branching out and doing a whole bunch of other things. Big shout out to the guys in New Jersey, and we have some more expansion on the way as the Pioneer League looks to reach out and handle other things as well. Got Canada coming up, a conference called Puerto Rico for February of next year, so a lot of exciting things are coming. So Pioneer Football, you know, it's us. David Patterson here at Super Bowl 51 out here in Houston. Checking out some of the ESPN stuff, getting some pointers, taking some lessons. Let's check out some of the pregame hype from the Super Bowl. Me, Shady McCoy, Ham Storm, I forgot this guy's name. I do it on field segment here at Super Bowl 51. A lot of cool.
Super Bowl prediction. Meryl?
I'm going to quit. Here, Super Bowl 51 right outside the Astrodome. One of the great traditions of football, and one of our traditions of football, is coming under attack, and we need your help. For the congressmen and assemblymen around our area that are trying to get away with doing away with youth football in New York City, don't let them get away with it. Very little research they have done on actually the operation of youth football in New York City, and now they're just deciding that they're going to take the national attack on the sport as something that is one of their things to do, apparently. So please, today, make sure you sign the petition to stop the attack on youth football with our NFL heads up practices, with our dedication to the children in New York City, a historically underserved population. It is a shame that these assemblymen who have been elected by you are taking your rights away to decide what you should do, what's best for your children. So please sign the petition today. David Patterson from Super Bowl 51. Talk to you soon. Here at the main stage, Super Bowl 51. David Patterson, Pioneer Football League Sports Center. We have the opening of collegiate practice coming up February in the 12th. We're going to start promptly at 10 o'clock. Players support at 9:30. Specials are reporting at 9 a.m. We're going to start getting this work in to start building to some real championship-level caliber football. Should be an absolute awesome time. Green Wave, Patriots, MHC Spring Classic, everything wrapped up into one package for all of college football, New York City style. Pioneer Football. Hey, Pioneer Football League, David Patterson here. It's time for the big game, Super Bowl. Let's go inside, check it out. Who wants to be the first one to say, bring them back? Who's going to be the first one to say it? Bring them back!
Bring them back! Let's go! Yeah.
Get another ring, bring them back! David Patterson here, Energy Bank, Reliant Stadium, whatever they call it, Energy Stadium. It's Super Bowl Sunday, getting ready for the big game, absolutely awesome. Let's check out Super Bowl action. 25 point deficit, greatest Super Bowl in history. Holy smoke.
Pioneer League, over the course of the weekend, I was able to head out to Minnesota, check out the Super Bowl. A lot of you guys know that I'm at pretty much all the stadiums, and I'm a huge football fan, but this one was near and dear to my heart because I was able to see my beloved Philadelphia Eagles win their first Super Bowl in franchise history. So let's check out the week that was in Super Bowl week, as this was our third opportunity to have Pioneer Sports Center from the Super Bowl venue. Let's check out the week that was.
E-A-G-L-E-S, Eagles!
Hey, how you doing, Pioneer League? David Patterson here from beautiful Minnesota. It is definitely beautiful. It is also definitely frigid. We're here on the campus of the University of Minnesota. And as my mouth and lips freeze up on me, I'm going to try to get you to a little bit of TCF Stadium, which is where the Minnesota Vikings played before the construction of their new stadium. It's a beautiful facility here. Absolutely awesome. Super Bowl weekend. Just touched down last night or early this morning. Gonna have some fun and show you some of the sites. Let's check it out. As a host, Minnesota did a great job with their venue, especially Super Bowl Live, going through the streets both indoors and outdoors. It was a little bit cold outdoors, especially with 4 inches of snow on Saturday. But I was able to check out the Mall of America for the first time. Huge amusement park inside the mall, the largest mall in America. A lot of awesome stores inside, including multiple stores dedicated to football and sports themes alike. It was definitely a great time over there at the Mall of America. It was also headquarters for the press for the Super Bowl experience, and also the New England Patriots local broadcasting headquarters, as they set up a little theme area dedicated to the Patriots, and the fans for the Patriots came out in droves as they were enjoying themselves at the Mall of America, one of the few warm places to find yourself during the course of Super Bowl week. I was able to sit down and check out some of their broadcasts, which gave us some really good ideas and some things that we can look forward to applying to what we do here at the Pioneer League. Obviously, they have a little bit more updated and equipment with a larger budget, but as always, we made do with what we got. So we headed back outdoors, checked out a bunch of things, including the home of the Minnesota Twins and the Minnesota Timberwolves, which were both really nice facilities. The Super Bowl wide main thoroughfare in the mall area, the Nicolette Mall, which is actually an outdoor mall mixed with some office buildings, which gives you a little bit of a break from the temperatures, including multiple NFL pro shops. You get your official NFL Super Bowl gear.
Let's get this done, Eagles. Fly, Eagles, fly on the road. It's definitely cold. I'm not going to tell you what's frozen, but yeah, starting with my hands. -6 degrees. Whew. But Super Bowl. Hey, what's going on, guys? Brian Dawkins just gave a little pep talk. We got a whole bunch of Eagles vets here. Jason Peters, Jeffrey Lurie, the owner of the Eagles. Bunch of dudes out here. Having a lot of fun. Super Bowl. Let's go, Birds. Fly, Eagles, fly. On the road to victory.
Make sure you have your voice ready, because we need it loud and we need it riding when we get to this thing on Sunday. Now let's do this. We're loud with it.
Hit 'em up, hit 'em high, and watch our Eagles fly. Fly.
Man. get him off the field. Rip it!
Wow. It's for the champ.
Touchdown, 1, 2, 3. Hit 'em low, hit 'em high, and watch our Eagles fly. Fly, Eagles fly, on the road to victory. E-A-G-L-E-S, Eagles, champ!
Here in Atlanta, Georgia, home of Super Bowl Live, ESPN doing their thing. Let's check out some highlights from this week's Super Bowl festivities.
Guest picker on ESPN College Game Day built by the Home Depot. Time now to predict the winner in today's highly anticipated game.
Hey, that's right, Reese. I'm David Patterson. It's great to be here. I'm ready for some unbelievable matchup at Sun Life Stadium today. Florida State versus Miami. What a perfect day. Doesn't get better than this, nothing, right?
Yeah, I can't believe it. We've been looking forward to this matchup for months. So now everyone wants to know, who's your favorite in this game?
I can't go against my favorite team, Dez. I gotta tell you.
No, you didn't. Well, we'll all see soon enough.
Yes, we will. Everybody wants to be an expert. Thanks to our special guest, and thanks to all of you for watching ESPN College Game Day built by the Home Depot. Enjoy your college football Saturday.
What's going on? Pioneer League Sports Center from Super Bowl 53 here. Woo! Girls in the house. Yes, sir. My brother Derek in the house. But, oh, yes. Having some fun out here. Yes, indeed, this is what we do.
Oh, hey, there's a person in that one. What's up? Yes. I have a Columbia hat on.
Having some fun. See you guys in a few. Super Bowl.
He said, I'd be going around saying that shit.
Yeah, he definitely would. What up, Earl? Pioneer League Sports Center. Give a shout out.
I don't know why I waited this long. That's not that nice of a guy, bad of a guy. I should have been his a whole lot sooner.
True story, right?
True story.
True story.
sixth championship in the last.
Back in 86.
It's really about the players.
As an assistant coach.
They stop the run, they tackle the quarterback, they cover the receivers. We covered kicks, and we do the ball, make plays we had to.
How sweet is this one?
It's all what you make. It's sweet. It's sweet, Jim. Everybody counted us out from the beginning of the season to mid-season. We're still here.
Pioneer Sports Center. Coming up now. So, Pioneer League, we are officially into 2020, our second show of the year. We're doing some really big things in our 2020 campaign. Really, really awesome time here at Super Bowl 54, the 100th anniversary of football on the professional level. This year was a really big year over 2019-2020 with the college football at 150 and NFL at 100. Saw some really great things in Pioneer League and football in general in the New York City area. Took a really big part in the celebration of both the college football 150 and the NFL at 100 years campaign. You see a lot of great pictures of you know, the decals, especially I love the turf painting, the sketching on the grass at the different stadiums and fields with the celebration of the 150th, especially the 50-yard line for college football, and for the NFL, the 100th anniversary logo, which kicked off with like the best football, well, actually the best commercial of all time, which kicked off at the Super Bowl last year, which we saw. So, we're taking in the sights. Let's see some of the action from Super Bowl week.
David Patterson here, Coach Patterson, DJ Khaled in the background. I want to say, I
got it out. Wait a minute. Say what? Ninja, ninja. Kawasaki, you got it. Say what?
Here we got to go harder at 2020. Life is only getting shorter, so tonight let's start the let the horns go.
Yeah,
turn it up.
Hey, yo,
hey, hey, yo, let's go. One, two, one, two.
Go hard, hard, yeah. We just gotta go hard. I don't need nobody's guard. It's like this, they leave you scarred. Leave you spit on the graveyard. Go.
to party. Move your body. Move your body. Everybody. Shout it up.
Okay, I'm going to try to talk over the people that are rallying about circumcision. Hey! Anyway. Pioneer Football League Sports Center, here from Super Bowl 100 Years of Football. Super Bowl 54, coming up right now.
I think he had too much Red Bull in his Cheerios this morning. Up at the Dells. Anybody ever hear that small song?
Oh yeah. We are getting word on the inside already that we outnumber.
No more borrowing from the neighbors, no more haters, no blowing Nintendo cartridges. Fox, anyone telling me I need better shoes? And I ain't the only one tripping or making a fuss. My older cousin needs some.
With Super Bowl IV, looking for their second championship. What has this been like for you to be able to celebrate with you?
so proud of you. First question to you is an easy one. You're the MVP of Super Bowl 54. Where are you going?
What a great game. What an awesome Super Bowl experience from Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Chiefs the champs. See you later. What's going on, y'all? I think you'll take a wild guess where I'm at. It's about to get live. Gates open at 2. Check out the Super Bowl pregame. Had some fun. Should be a good game this year. So rock this thing. So. Nice short sleeve weather. Such from that, and again, we'll see you this week. We got a lot of great things coming up. We have New York Gators, we have New York Patriots, we have Bronx Colts, all starting practice workouts and stuff like that. We'll get you caught up in all that. So for the Pioneer League, another episode.